Pacific Northwest Raptors bred her, and they trained her to fly for demonstrations, so she used to be a demonstration bird. And then after 3 years, she had enough of she took her retirement and got package, and we adopted her here in 2014. So she was 3 years old, and she became our wildlife ambassador, an animal that we call her. So it's Canada's biggest animal, strongest animal. The great grey is tall, taller, but it's kind of thinner. It doesn't weigh much. Yeah, it's this way. What do you reckon this way is?